And we're going back 10 years ago when right here in St. Louis we were getting ready for a Super Bowl. Do you remember that? I do. I wrote a song about it. Want to hear it? It goes a little something like this.
Romeo went down to St. Louis. He was looking for a team to field. He was in a bind because he was way behind. He was willing to make a deal. His starting quarterback went down hurt, and the fans were getting hot. Then a man by the name of Kurt stepped up and said, "Coach, let me tell you what. I guess you didn't know it, but I'm a quarterback too. And if you care to take a dare, I'll make a bet with you. The fans are restless. They want to win, and the players feel the same. Just give me time to change your mind. I'll prove we can win this game." Coach said, "I hear you talking, and I want to win too. I'll give you a chance. Make me dance. Show me what you can do. Warner, loosen up that arm and take us down the field. Marshall, Torrey, Oz, and Bruce are there to seal the deal. Ricky, Roland, Robert, and Amp will also lend a hand. Just please take us to the promised land." "Son, with Falk and Bruce and all the rest, I believe we can get it done. Fire in the huddle, go Rams, go! Warner scores again with a touchdown throw. DeMarco and Kevin are bringing the heat. This Rams team just can't be beat. I just knew that they were beat. That offense was tough and that Rams D was knocking them off their feet. Romeo said, "Falcons, Niners, come on back if you ever want to try again. Cause if I told you once, I've told you twice, this team's the best it's ever been. Fire in the huddle, go Rams, go! Warner scores again with a touchdown throw!